Hey, Bobcat fans, now happily joined by head coach Ty Harrington of the Bobcat baseball team. And Coach Ty, sweep here over UC Riverside. Things are looking good so far. Can you talk about the vibe you're getting from this baseball team early in the season?
Well, I think there's been a handful of games that they've kind of described their personality or starting to develop their personality. And, you know, last night's game wasn't any different than, you know, the Michigan game, the opening game of the year when they had to battle back and win. And last night after, you know, we feel like we're about to win a game and they don't, and they go ahead and they come back and still figure out a way to win. And the bottom of the, you know, 10th inning last night with two outs was exciting. And then I thought today they started what we call the Sunday grind. From about the fifth inning on Sunday, it's a grind. People start to fall out a little bit, but I thought our guys kept their focus, and I was very, very, very pleased and proud of their performance this weekend.
We could go back to the Rice game. If the Bobcats happen to, you know, sweep this whole week and go 4 undefeated, they probably get some national recognition. Do you think this team has the possibility to crack in the top 25?
Oh, I don't know. You know, I mean, right now that we're still a work in progress. You know, I mean, if and buts are a lot of different things in this business. But, you know, I'd like for us just to take some confidence out of today and this weekend and this week and carry it forward. I mean, it's like anything else. You're only as good as the next time you get back out there again. And these guys know that. But I do like their attitude, and I like the way that they're going about their business. And I do like their approach to everything so far.
Saturday was the barn burner, but you had really good starts from Lucas Humpel and Austin Williams this weekend. Can you touch on their performances?
Yeah, I thought Lucas on Friday night was electric. I mean, he goes a complete game and was in command of himself and the baseball all night long. That's as good a performance as I've seen probably since Carson Smith. And so that's what you want out of your Friday guy. And then I thought Austin Williams was really good today. He had a little more adversity today because we blew some balls behind him defensively and didn't play clean like we did for Lucas. And I thought Austin did a great job of keeping his composure and doing a good job of commanding the baseball. He was starting to get a little bit tired, and his pitch count was up there in the seventh. But I was very pleased overall, really, truly, with the pitching overall.
Well, thank you for your time, Coach, and good luck the rest of the way. We'll see you soon.
You got it. Thank you.
All right. That was Ty Harrington. Soon we'll be joined by Austin Williams.